Hello, everyone. Again, on this week, Calico Studio amazed me from some idea from hashtag junk use it or lose it. And this week was week 7, call it tags. And Calico made tag with toilet paper cardboard roll. This is really great idea. And Calico made three type of this tag. The first just ordinary tag. Second library package and third secrets tag, I think, or secrets package. So I tell again, this is very great idea, but Calico made this tag from toilet paper roll cardboard. And what you will do if you don't have that roll like I? So idea come from my mini album what I will made, and you will see previous on some video. So on this video I will show you how I will made page on this album. And also how you will see, how you will used trash junk paper. So I will used this three page and I will grab this page from this book. So what I will make the first I will glue this page together and I will use ordinary PVA glue. So you will see this was double page and this was single page. So I will glue this single page on inside of double. And I will have the base to use to make my tag. So of course you will, like I tell previous, you will use every junk paper what you have. This was a book page, this was a magazine page, this was newspaper, this was I don't know, paper where print on one side, everything what you know, and this is another recycle your junk, another way to recycle your junk trash paper. So previous I will glue 3 of this page and I show you what I will make on another step. So you will see I will have on this part blue line. So I just cut it. I will use just a second pen, mark the line and cut. And on this time I will fold it and this was biggest to take, so I also mark this line. And cut. So I will have something like booklets. So I will not necessary to mark. Cut, you will don't see, cut this corner. Put one part on this. Mark. And cut. So this is my, I wanted to make double tag, so this is the base on to my double tag. And now, what I will make, okay, I will have this paper where I just clean my brush, so I will glue this paper on this side, and on this side I wanted made white space to write, so I will glue another paper. So the first I will glue this paper, glue stick. And now just cut this paper to Okay. Paper from some notepad. Glue on another side. Glue it on my tag. And cut rest not need paper. You will don't see, sorry. And you will have double tag. On this time I need to fold it in half, just maybe little cut, because okay, so this tag was ready. You will see these two space I will decorate, but later on these two space, if possible, to cut. And what I will make else, just made this and put some ribbon I don't have now on this time, on this moment. So this tag was ready to use. This is the first, actually. Second tag, library package, made similar, but I don't fold in half, but little bit like this. So this is I will think, no, I will use like it is. So I just cut this two corner, fold it, and I will use my double side tape to glue on this like this. But the first I will need made something like a library package. So what I will made, I will maybe made this and just like this. I hope you will see. Mm-hmm. just cut it to make some loop, but if this was a library package, you will need to decorate on this time. So what I will make another clean brush paper. Glue on this time on this way, actually, not time. And just cut to form. And what else I must make? Glue some paper on this part. So I will on eyeball just like this piece of another paper. Glue cut, little push, another little cut, again fold. And put double side tape. And glue my library package on this way, but I don't glue on this way yet, because I will all time I will use the hot glue, so I will glue on this part on hot glue. I don't have on this time near to me, but is okay. But if you don't want made used hot glue You also will make another little trick. Little trick. So, what I will make? I will have this which cover from children notepad. So I will cut part of this. I will cut part of this. I will fold it like this. Like this. Yes? I will make the line and cut to this line. Take another small, then maybe this paper. Okay, this paper. Take this part of paper, actually another clean brush paper. Glue it. Okay. Much back. Glue it on my paper. Like this. Cut corner. Of course on eyeball. Glue this to this part on my. Like this. And this, I think, was bigger, so maybe I will cut part of this and part of this. And glue. Double side tape. and I will have double site package, library package and another package. And on this time I will use my, for example, this piece. This piece, put double side tape and glue on this part cut, fold and glue on this part. So on this way you will have double package. You will have package here, you will have package library here. So this is and maybe I will glue my tape on this part and little bit on this part. So you will have double package tag used, not necessary to toilet paper roll, but just junk trash, what you, and double tag go to this, you will see, or another tag you will put on this, double actually. So this is it. This is second package. Calico Studio used what? And the last secrets. Secrets package. I will make it similar like previous. Fold. Cut. Cut. So and this was another and maybe little bit on this just like this isn't not necessary. Not necessary or mate? I will mate. Not much. Something like this. Fault and fault, but like I put link on video Calico Studio on description box, so you will saw. But the first when I will decorate, I will glue this envelope together. I must the first decorate. I don't made it on this video now. You will saw video how made Kelly decorate this sort of package. But the first when you will glue this part to this part and this part to this part, you will must decorate it. The first. First decorate, after glue together. So, on this video I will show another way, another option, how to make tag from toilet paper roll. When you will don't have toilet paper roll, and this option I will like, because similar how I will make this tag, I will make that my mini album, what I will show on video, and who watch this video know about this album. So I hope Kelly you will like this way also, and I like your idea. I just wonder from where you take your idea about junk, lose it or use it. Use it or lose it. Because like I know, every junk people was used, not to lose. I hope I correctly tell. So this is it, what I wanted to show with you on this my video. And how you will make, I tell once more, toilet paper something when you will don't have toilet paper. So on this video is all. I hope you will like this option. And thank you for watch, and to the next video. Bye.